This is the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. The station that pays.
This is MC Reggie Fresh, and we're looking at the weather right now. It looks like a seasonable week in stores. Highs will vary between the upper 70s and low 80s. Most of the week will highs Friday, climbing into the mid 80s. There's a chance of thunderstorms for the mid part of the week and showers to continue off and on throughout the weekend. Now moving to sports. LeBron James made a statement on Instagram. They said you lost a step. Wasn't explosive as once was. The best days was in the rear view mirror. Questioning your drive, leadership, your commitment. You don't have a killer instinct. Going back home is the worst mistake in your career. He got the coach fired. Players traded. Won't work between him and Kyrie. Him and Kev won't work. Love your teammates too much. There's no way he can deliver a championship in his hometown. But guess what? That's none of my business.
Your weather and sport news is brought to you by Spirited Cut Barbershop. That's right, Spirited Cut Barbershop, located at 1209 Ford Chapel Road, Harvest, Alabama. That's right, y'all. If you need a fresh cut, tight fade, DC, all you got to do is see Melinda Barber. She's the baddest barber in the business. Go check her out, and she can do anything you want to. She's located at 1209 Ford Chapel Road, Harvest, Alabama. That's 1209 Ford Chapel Road, Harvest, Alabama. Melinda Barber, and that's who you need to see. That's right, you need to see her, and you need to see her quick. Her office hours are Sunday by appointments only, Tuesday through Friday, 9 to 6. And shorten your way tomorrow by looking today. Walk-ins will still be accepted. Melinda Barber at 1209 Ford Chapel Road, Harvest, Alabama.
This is the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. The station that pays.
That's right, y'all. MC Reggie Fresh, your old school DJ. You say it and I'm going to play it.
This is the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. The station that pays.